Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Mafia 3. Last we left off, we finished taking Frankie's operation down. Caught up to him, and we, killed him. So now we are on our way to take over the French ward and give it to Cassandra. Oh no, we're good. Went the right way. That is water right there. I did go the wrong way. We also gave the last district to Vito and his boys. So Burke is going to leave us. He's had enough of our shit and not getting any districts. Sorry, but I want the other two to max out their urns. That was my turn. Hall yet to. Then once we deal with all that stuff, I will do a little off-camera driving around for extra any like extra weed runs and extra jobs that Vito needs, somebody killed and stuff that's not important to the story at all. Woo. Damn rain. Take a left. Apparently that's legal here. There he is. The man with the plan.
A name for your judge, Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Luke. Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
He follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
driving home or when he's driving? I'm gonna hit him at home. A surgeon? Into work?
And watch out for the cops.
Buddy.
I need some of my party favors. You know where to go, son.
Following you guys and just hanging out. That guy's following you. I'm not. His armored windows, does he not?
Say what you gotta say.
Shit. Go, go, go. I was thought they were gonna be bulletproof windows. Glass. But that is not the case. Alright, take off this way. Thank you. script aside. Oops. What the hell are you doing way out here, Donovan?
If you're ready to move against Lou, get in. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Hell yeah, I do.
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. That was to keep holding him one goddamn pistol after that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here.
Jesus.
I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou. Get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou, and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems.
That's a pretty good impression.
The area.
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper, boom, it hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still. .30-70 at the worst.
Connect the primer cords. All right.
Goddamn diddlers.
I definitely want no squirrel.
To be honest, I didn't even notice those guys walking up. I didn't think there's gonna be people here. Alright, let's climb up top. Here we go. Oof. A cocksucking ankle. Alright. Hello. I have to go. Oh, I do have to get wet. No. Climb up. No, I have to go on the far side. Alright. I thought I could just freaking swim and everything. Oh, I gotta fly the thing. There it is. Ladder. Armor. I know you're getting all attacked and all, but she's a goner. Right about now, we need to worry more about getting off this thing. The crew will provide instructions on how to make an orderly exit from the ship. Shit, get over there! Good, they didn't see each other. Alright, so I can't do anything here. They are working their ass off to save this bitch. They're working their hell of ass out. Alright. Let's head upstairs now, fellas. Shit. Set up. Wait.
Cocksucker!
Don't snuck up on me. They love shotguns on this one. Moving, buddy. Jesus, he just killed a bunch of civilians. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
It's all yours, boys.
Revenge. Hello. I'm coming for you. Where are you, big man?
Fucking maniac! Gotta let these people off! Find that motherfucker so we can get off this boat!
Piece of armor. Gonna be sinking soon.
Waldo, buddy, we gotta move. I will not have my re-election spoiled by this loot. You need to unpower a little.
Right, they go. They went right, did they not?
Huh? Get ready, boys. Here!
Oh God, I sure will. Right there.
Gotta hunker down.
All that ammo. This is it, right? Must be. Here it is.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets you. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on! Hey, bud.
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Oh, shit.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Sí, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Urban?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
I found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money?
We'll need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Well, not too shabby. Here we go.
You and I are on the line here, Lincoln, and I'm expecting good things. I don't give a flying fuck who has what rockets. This turf, it's mine, goddammit, and I won't accept anything else.
I'm gonna ask you to be patient, Burke, and give everyone a chance to weigh in on this.
I'm sorry Burke is pissed off. Really, I am. But Lincoln, you called in my men to lock this turf down for you.
Yeah.
And it'd be a slap in the face if you tried to take it away.
This is where we're at, pal. If for some ungodly known reason you still want that goddamn Mick around, then give him the fucking turf so we'll quit his belly aching.
Do right by me or there'll be hell to pay, Chalky.
I'm sorry, Burke.
The Mick can cry all he wants. You know what to do.
Can't go wrong here, brother.
Gotta do what's best for everyone, Burke. This part of the city is gonna go to Cassandra.
What a sad, miserable fool I am for ever believing in you. But there will be no more of my foolishness. The next time I see your black hide, it will be at the end of my goddamn gun.
The Mick is gonna be a
not
problem.
Too happy.
Until he ain't. Understand?
You and Burke have history. People between you. But you gotta forget all of that and deal with this. Quickly.
If Burke can't fall in line, ride things out when they don't go his way, then he's not the partner we need. I'll deal with him.
Oh, shit. What the... what the hell just happened here? Damn. Deal with Burke. Can I still... oh, no way. I can still call this
thing. I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
For fuck's sake, I want no part of this shitstorm between you and Burke. Solve that one way or another, and then we'll talk.
Okay. We're actually going to call this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll catch you next time. See ya.